This is control room. Hub of submarine. It's nerve center. Conning tower and bridge are up above. They are only used when Scorpion is on surface. Beneath deck is large storage refrigerator for food and two main pumps, which pump water in and out of Scorpion. In this area, you'll see lights, gauges, and switches. They show status of all valves, vents, and openings in hull. Some valves control main ballast tank. We empty tanks to stay on surface and flood them to dive. When we fire a torpedo, we pump water in to compensate lost weight. When we refuel or take on supplies, we pump water out. Above us, the conning tower has communications antenna, a snorkel, attack periscope, radar, and electronic warfare masts. Periscopes are submarine's eyes. Once we have hunted down target, ready to fire, we use periscope for final check before we release torpedo. In this compartment, you can look through our search periscope, which has sextant for finding location. It can be tilted upward to take star sighting or to track my most potent enemy aircraft overhead. Other controls in this room adjust Scorpion's dive angle. Scorpion's steering rudder is also controlled from here. The radar room is in control center, and so is navigation and chart room, where all maneuvers are planned and plotted. My Scorpion will dive to more than 800 feet. I can hide there so quietly that few Western vessels can ever detect me. Now, come with me through a watertight door, into next compartment, and two more very important areas, the secret room and galley.